Introduction to the Epistle of Paul the Apostle to Philemon. Around AD 60, while imprisoned in Rome, the Apostle Paul wrote this brief letter to a man named Philemon. Philemon was a believer in the church in Colossae, in Asia Minor, which is part of present-day Turkey. Philemon, along with other believers, was a slave owner. One of his slaves, Onesimus, had apparently stolen from him and then run away. Under Roman law, this was punishable by death. But Onesimus met Paul in Rome, and there he was confronted with the gospel and came to faith in Christ. Now he was willing to fulfill his duty and return to his master with this letter. Paul writes this personal appeal to Philemon to accept Onesimus back as a brother in Christ, not as a slave. As you listen, think about those barriers of race, wealth, position, status, education, and personality, any of which can separate us from others, especially other believers.